here's a spooky interlocking hands pattern. There's the shape, and then there's the other shape for that hand, and then the exterior hand spreading out across the octave. I don't know why this works, but it's cinematic and sort of beautiful.